This is why you need tread on your back tire. No, putting that thing away. I'm riding that. If you're riding that one, I'm following you on this one. I think it's perfectly fine in the mud. You just gotta get a little momentum going. Damn. You can't start this thing on a hill. I'm trying to use the brake so I don't roll back down. As yeah. Go on. He's gonna kill himself. I'm gonna kill myself. I jumped the mini bike. Put the kickstand up and press the electric start. Jacob, I'm gonna beat you on your own bike! think your bike rides perfectly fine in the mud, by the way. Okay, here, train. Put it in third gear and then never let off the throttle. That's your best bet. And then when you're going up that one big hill where you got stuck, lean on the side like this, stand on the pegs and lean your body this way while the bike's leaning that way, and you'll get the traction from the one side. I was having so much fun on that thing, I gotta get myself a little baby bike. Hell no, it leaks. It pees. It peed in my car.
This kid did.